Imagine standing on an island, only to watch it vanish beneath the waves. Then, months later, return as if by magic. Welcome to the mystery of the vanishing island in the Bay of Bengal. Locally known as Nayachar, this elusive landmass appears and disappears with the tides and shifting sands. But what causes this extraordinary phenomenon? The secret lies in the powerful tidal forces of the Bay of Bengal, combined with the ever-changing flow of the Ganges and Brahmaputra rivers. These mighty rivers carry and deposit massive amounts of silt, which gradually accumulate to form temporary islands. During the intense monsoon season, rising water levels and strong currents wash the island away, erasing it from sight. When the waters recede, silt deposits build up again, slowly recreating the land. Scientists call this a tidal island or sandbar, and it's a stunning example of nature's constant dance between creation and destruction. For locals, the island's mysterious reappearances are a source of both wonder and superstition, fueling legends of a land that refuses to stay lost, a place where nature's magic seems to come alive.